Welcome to Living Healthy Chicago. I'm Jane Klaus. When it comes to health, there's no question COVID-19 has been on the top of all of our minds these days. And as the number of cases have decreased, there are still long-term neurological symptoms that may linger for people who have had the virus and recovered. So today we're talking to a neurologist to learn more. Today we're talking to neurologist Dr. Jose Biller to understand a little bit more about the potential neurological effects of COVID-19. Dr. Biller, many people who have recovered from COVID-19 want to know, how common are these lingering neurological effects?
Depending on the study, 10 to 30% of individuals who have had COVID-19 infection may present with these lingering manifestations. The severity of the initial COVID infection does not appear to be a factor in the occurrence of these lingering symptoms. The three main manifestations include chronic fatigue, insomnia, and what is known as brain fog. Problems with executive function, inability to multitask, inability to focus.
You know, the research is ongoing with COVID-19, but do you know how long these symptoms can last?
So I cannot tell you precisely for how long these lingering manifestations may last. Careful research, well-designed investigations, we have to answer a number of questions. Our knowledge is still limited, but fortunately, a number of studies are underway throughout the world.
Why is it that some people have these long-haul symptoms while others don't?
I don't think that we have an answer as yet, but pre-existing conditions do not seem to play a role. Many of these patients, lo and behold, after the COVID-19 infection, experienced these disabling and debilitating manifestations. Overall, it's across the spectrum that we see these complaints.
Yeah, and these symptoms that you mentioned can really be life-altering. What is your advice to people to help manage these symptoms at home?
I think that a good set of principles would be a balanced diet, adequate hydration, avoidance of alcohol or excessive amounts of caffeine-containing beverages. Listen to your body. Be certain that sleep hygiene is followed. So I believe that a holistic approach is critical because every organ can be compromised with these long-term lingering manifestations following COVID infection.
When these symptoms get to be too much, when should a person seek medical attention?
Well, I think that whenever in doubt, seek medical attention, because these are lingering manifestations. I think that it's important the validation of your symptoms. No one but the patient knows more about his or her manifestations.
Dr. Biller, if you could have people take one thing away from this conversation today, what would it be?
We know about this condition. We need to know more. Research is underway. There are a number of medical institutions and healthcare providers available, able, and willing to assist.
For more expert insight into the world of health, just head to our website, livinghealthytv.com. So if you like this video and you want more Living Healthy, just subscribe to our channel. We're happy you're here.